This is a dragon fruit, and it was caused by Thrips. It's a bug, insect, that like to suck into the fruit and cause the dragon to have all this crazy scale on it. And the fruit won't get any bigger. It will just stop growing. And the only way to help the plant out is to get rid of the fruit. So make sure you spray your organic solution.